planet, and I'm gonna go on one. Kyle goes on two, and Nathan goes on three.
Okay.
Okay.
These are planet numbers, not landing spots.
Yeah. So I'm going on three, and we're finding the metal planet.
Oh, wait, no. Player chooses a spot on planet, so there's no landing numbers.
All right.
Here we go.
All right. Sounds good. All right. You guys ready to get your ass kicked?
Yep.
All right.
All right. Everybody ready up. Let's go.
Lemon lime.
Hey, Nathan.
Uh-huh.
Osiris is the best commander.
It is not.
Look how close the moons are.
That is very close. That is not an accurate representation of anything.
Fuck you, Nathan. Remember when we did that? We were really close to each other. Like, fuck you, Nick.
Oh my.
Alright, game.
Oh, great. So I think I get the one between you two.
Yeah.
Great.
You're fine.
Alright, so. Alright.
Wait, how did the last one end up with two less metal spots? This game's gonna run a lot better.
This is gonna be very fun.
Let's see if I can manage to do anything.
Yeah,
how do you even get off the planet once you're...
Yep, you have to build an orbital thing.
Oh my god, these colors are amazing.
I told you. Lemon lime, Nathan.
It is fantastic.
I as Commander Edgelord, by the looks of it.
I don't know why, but I think blue and orange look really good together. Nathan thinks about sports teams when he sees it, so he doesn't like it.
It looks, I don't know, a tiger? I don't know, there's some weird correlation between flashy colors and sports teams.
Blue and orange sports team, let's see. Auburn, Boise State, Florida, Illinois, Syracuse are the college football teams. Denver Broncos, Chicago Bears,
New
York
Knicks,
and New York Mets are all blue and orange.
It's just so meh.
Blue and orange, though. It's a god-tier color combination, Nathan. Especially on robots. Shit.
It's a lame-tier color combination.
Stop. This game appears to be running a lot better.
It does. Considering it hasn't stopped yet.
This is why we all need 32 gigs of RAM, so we can have, like, 32 planets. I don't think I could ever go back to 60 FPS with this screen. I'm gonna cry if I do.
You will. What is happening? I hear a cat going through some stuff. It's probably fine. Uh-oh, it's kind of something I was worried about.
Kyle, there are community mods for this game, by the way, where people can make content for it, which makes it really good. Advanced Factory is online. I wish I could make content for it. That'd be awesome.
That it would be. Okay.
Continuous build enabled. Am I near anybody? Fuck you, Nathan.
Sorry. That was rude. You hurt my feels.
Good. I hope it did, you little bitch. Hopefully at the end of this we're not starving for resources.
Hmm.
In which case, that's where the metal planet comes in, and that's the kind of the reason why we're fighting for it.
Why does...
It's for resources.
The metal planet isn't going to give us resources. Oh, it does have points on it. I forgot about that. I never use it for the points.
You use it just for blowing up shit.
Yeah. All right.
Orbital launcher complete. Continuous build enabled.
Oh. What? Fuck you, Nathan.
What?
It just said enemy sighted.
Huh. Fuck you, you went to space before I did.
I didn't go to space yet.
Oh. Fuck you, I went to space before you did.
I'm working on economy right now, Nathan, so
yeah, I was
up.
Too, and then I got done with that.
Oh.
Continuous build enabled.
Get a lot of metal going out of this. All death spheres have one vulnerable opening. They need to put a one vulnerable opening on the metal planet.
There we go.
Continuous build enabled.
There goes the power. I didn't think that was going to be an issue, but it was. That's okay, though, because I know exactly how to fix it. Boogly boogly boo. Boom. 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 Boom 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 boom. Just give me all the booms. Boom it up. That should fix it. Is it so hard to do this? Okay, everything stop. Everything stop trying to do that for just a moment. I won't make the same mistake I made last game.
Orbital type construction complete.
I think I just may have found plan B for getting to that metal planet.
Do I have all the metal on the planet now?
Expect that to be that difficult.
Not sure if there's enough space on these moons, shit.
Alright, so how do I get to space? Because that previous plane isn't working.
It depends on if you're ready to go to space or not. I would do a bit of a pairing first. It's not exactly something you would want to rush into.
Yeah.
Additional metal extractors required.
Oh man. Come on, I'm so close to the solution.
The final solution? Well, oh wait, no, that's offensive.
The solution to my efficiency problem.
Oh. What does the letter K have to do with anything?
Sorry.
Should be.
Yeah, this game seems to be running better.
Yes, it does.
I guess it was Tommy's computer, because he left.
Well, you know? I think it was his. It's just the map.
Yeah, it must have been Tommy's computer.
What?
I'm kidding, Nathan. Shit.
I was so confused after I said that, and then you said it again, and I was like, what?
Definitely Tommy's.
Obviously. Okay. Good.
Energy depleted. Powering down radars and teleporters. Sufficient energy. Powering up radars and teleporters.
Oh, man. No. Stop making those. Send the ones that you've made in. And the one you're making. I don't even want those. Okay. wasting power. Okay, now, step two, I need these.
Nuts? Haha, got them?
Yes.
Sorry.
Perfect. And build one of those, and one of those, and a bunch of those.
Insufficient metal production. Ares, Fortress Titan construction complete.
This game doesn't scale very well in computational complexity with more players. Because, like, to add another player, they need their own planet and their own army. Which adds a lot. So if you have, like, 10 people, you're gonna die.
Yeah.
Even we're using, like, not too much RAM right now, because these plants are tiny as shit.
I don't know if there is going to be enough mass anywhere.
Really?
Yeah. I have my concerns.
I'm just trying to figure out how to fucking play.
Well, you do that, Kyle, and we'll duke it out on the metal planet.
Be having a lot more fun if I knew how to do shit.
Figure it out.
No, you wouldn't.
Yeah, you'd be having a terrible time.
There we go, that's probably gonna solve that problem momentarily. I hope. What is that? Why is it dying? Oh, I just wasn't able to do anything about that. Okay. Oh yeah, that's right. I can. Oops. That's gonna help. There we go.
I'm really surprised this game is only like $5.
Energy depleted. Powering down radars and teleporters. Sufficient energy. Powering up radars and teleporters.
Well, guys, by just fucking around, I managed to build something fucking crazy.
What is it?
I built an atlas.
Oh. Oh.
Amazing.
Hey, shut the hell up.
Sorry.
That was so fucking mean. I just managed to build something that's actually fucking cool. Wow.
Granted, that's, I don't know how the cool. fuck or why the fuck I built it.
You don't know what the hell you're doing.
Zeus, lightning type. But it's really fucking cool, so I'm just going to let it do its thing right here.
Can you build more than one in a row?
Yeah, I can build it really easily, I might add.
Because oh you didn't give me a planet to destroy, I don't see a reason to actually build the things, so I'm not going to.
Good. Don't.
I'm not gonna make it easy, though.
Can you only have one at a time?
No, you can have more. You can have as many as you can build.
Yeah, you can have infinite.
Did you just throw a fucking planet towards me? Because that's a little bit too close. Ooh.
Yeah, they're
it
fine.
It almost landed on my atlas, I might add.
Yeah, they'll never touch because at their closest point, they weren't touching.
At this point, just because I'm just getting a good chuckle out of it, I'm just building atlases. Go on, my minions, build me more!
Get to space, build an orbital launcher.
Yeah, build an orbital launcher, go to the metal planet. That's where you're supposed to be building those at.
I don't know how to use it, I've already built one.
Did you build an orbital fabrication bot?
I don't even know what that is.
You
so.
Build, you use, it's... you click on it, and you build a unit with it. And the orbital fabrication bot is that unit.
Yeah, and you can use the orbital
unit
fabrication
cannon.
Oh, those things are really useful.
Yeah, if you know how to use them.
Shut up. Hurry, get their reinforcements.
Where are you going?
Alright,
guys. Fucking
god,
Nick, why?
Keep building atlases!
You had to build a bunch of those, didn't you?
Yeah, I did.
You bastard. You
fucking
bastard.
It only takes about 10 seconds to build one, so it's not that bad.
I need to secure my spot on this planet, Nathan.
You're not gonna secure shit, Nick.
What do you think I've done?
Nothing.
Yes. Actually, I don't know how far that's gonna fire. Oh yeah, that'll work.
Ah, orbital launcher, finally. Yeah, build this after you're done with that. That'd be great. Thank you, guys. You're doing great.
Yep.
Talking to my little robo buddies. Slaving away, doing whatever I tell them to.
Get out of here, Nathan.
No.
Is it possible to launch the atlases?
No, I think you might have to build them on planet. Get out of here.
Well then, I'll just consider this some kick-ass defense.
Nathan, why? Oh, this is a... Oh, you destroyed my teleporter. You ass. Zeus Titan
lost. Get off my planet.
No.
Get off my planet, or I make you get off the planet.
No. Make me.
Okay.
Do it. Do it, you little bastard.
Alright, so how do I use the orbital thing?
I need more... detail on what the orbital thing is.
Click on it, and you can build units with it, like a factory. It acts like a factory. Just know that.
Wait, the what?
The asterisk?
Oh, no.
That is?
What?
Where's my orbital factory?
Asterisk, orbital launcher. Load it up and get units to other planets.
Oh. That's not what you need.
Yeah.
You need an orbital fabrication bot. You move that to a planet, and you build a teleporter on the surface of the planet, and you build a teleporter on yours. You click your teleporter, you go to that teleporter.
That's one way of doing it.
Well, that's how I do it.
It's the lamest way.
Oh my god, Nathan, why?
What? You asked me, you were like, can you make me get off the planet? I'm like, okay, I'll make you get off the planet.
Is this going to be a giant satellite spam battle?
Yeah, unfortunately, because you started it.
What?
You were the one that came here with all those goddamn things.
Fuck you. Shit.
I didn't want to have to use them anyway. I was using them to defend, not attack, but you did.
I was using them to defend, Nathan.
No, you didn't. Oh, well, yes, you put them over your base.
Yeah, exactly.
You used them to defend in my presence, and I took offense to that.
I take offense to you shooting me, you little bitch.
It's too bad.
Ugh. Well, I can only select 10 of these. What? That's not what I wanted. They're 40? What? 41? Oh. There.
Continuous build enabled.
Well, how am I supposed to keep a base there if you just, like, spam a bunch of those? The only way I can keep a base there is if I spam a bunch back. But you can just walk in there and just ruin everything.
Yeah.
What am I supposed to do about that?
You're supposed to get your ass kicked.
Ugh.
That seems to be what you wanted.
Stop.
You challenged me. You just end up in the very special situation that you're in.
Oh, Babby's first satellites.
I'm honestly afraid of my units just getting fucking clobbered by the fucking planet passing by more than anything.
Are you building what I think you're building? Oh, you are. Yep. You don't even know how to use that.
I'm gonna find out.
Sufficient energy, powering up radars and teleporters.
Famous last words. I'm sorry.
Enemy Helios Titan sighted.
Helios Titan.
Shh, don't look at it.
I did. I saw it.
Don't. Stop.
I like to write at it, Nick.
No. Why would you do that?
Sorry.
Oh, no.
I did what had to be done.
Apparently 11.6 thousand metal is the most metal you can get.
Oh? That's not true.
Well, the most metal you can get out of the moon. Do we have any land to orbital? Is that a thing?
Those are called umbrellas, Nick.
No, I mean mobile land to orbital.
No.
I thought there were.
Mm-mm. You were mistaken.
Ah, no, I know. Yep, found it.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, it is.
Nick, I could just blow up your moon right now.
No.
Energy depleted, powering down radars and teleporters. Sufficient energy, enabling radars.
Go.
Nick, you are enabling me.
What?
Why are you making me have to attack you? You're just bringing it upon yourself.
What am I supposed to do, Nathan? Not do anything?
Yes, you're supposed to accept your fate.
Ugh.
You're supposed to surrender. Surrender, Nick.
No.
Then die.
Let me see, we're gonna build a bunch of these. Just an enormous amount.
I'm trying to figure out how this thing works.
Alright. What thing? Is it the giant spooky thing with a hole in it?
Yep, that looks pretty much like a giant starfish. That's a good way of putting it.
That giant starfish is a giant space teleporter.
Oh, well, I might want to put a teleporter on the ground then to get it moving.
Yep. Yeah, you link a teleporter with that, and you can put that anywhere and tell the guys to go through it, and it'll appear on the land below it.
Building a whole bunch of them is stupid, by the way.
How do you link it?
Get out of here, Nathan.
No.
How do you link it?
You click the teleporter, and then you right-click the thing. You can do it either way. It doesn't matter which order. Do I have to send him in, Nathan?
Don't do that.
Oh, it's too late.
You've done it?
I think.
You've done it.
I can tell him to go back. You're just gonna send in yours and I'm gonna die. What's the point?
Glory?
Get out of here. I just got a really good idea.
Why'd you get a really good idea? How'd you get what idea?
No, I'm not gonna tell you. I'm not gonna tell you what the idea is.
Well, why not, Nick?
Because you don't need to know.
You're right. Because either way, you're gonna lose. Oh no, don't make those.
Using them for defense, Nathan.
You're using nothing for defense. Because that's what you are. Energy nothing. Powering down radars and teleporters. Sufficient energy powering up radars and teleporters.
They're going through it and not appearing where I want them to.
What am I supposed to do about those?
Cry? Turns out those are kind of hard to destroy.
Oh.
Don't spam them.
Yeah, they're not. They just go right through it and they don't come out on the planet.
Where is yours?
Hmm?
Oh, there it is. I don't think they can actually come out there. You might need to move it.
We could try it.
I don't know, but that might be destroying your units.
Well, they weren't exactly making it through anyway, so...
I just saw what's coming over the horizon. Oh god. Is it working? Oh wait, what can this attack? Land, sea, oh, it's only a land thing. Oh my god, it's gonna take forever to get over there, shit.
Build the Iron Curtain! Do it faster!
Oh, that's why.
I'm sacred right now. Get it scared, but spelled wrong.
I don't get it.
Oh.
Go, motherfuckers, go!
Oh, it can't cross the gaps. Huh. It's too big. Energy depleted. Powering down radars and teleporters.
radars and teleporters. Sufficient energy powering up radars and teleporters.
Kyle, don't challenge Nathan. He has a lot of power right now.
I'm just trying to get situated right now. I'm not trying to fight him. I'm just trying to defend more than anything.
Yeah, he's kicking my shit in. Oh my god, you have more of them?
That's the last thing I wanted to hear.
Yeah, fuck you, Nathan.
What'd you do?
You know what I did.
I don't know what you did.
Those umbrella things are really nice.
Fine, fuck it. I'll just, I'll just build a bunch of them.
Oh no.
Cunt.
He's pooping in my shoes. Oh, those things aren't very durable, are they?
Apparently not. Well, this changes things. Okay. All of those, just for now on, gather them here. Because I can. Build like a million. Of those.
I'm sending this fuck on a suicide mission. Go, motherfucker, go!
Don't go where mine is. I'm trying, you know, I'm trying to work with you because Nathan's kicking my ass. Is my teleporter still there? Oh, wait, yeah, never mind. That's the floaty thing. Go!
I'm setting up anti-ground defense. Nick, you get that anti-air set up.
I need anti-space. Oh shit, my teeth are about to get kicked in. Do you see what's happening? Zeus, Lightning Titan construction complete. Oh god.
Distract them! Give us time!
It's too late. There's too many of them. Shit. Where the hell are these being built at? Shit, I need to build more of them. Nathan's being a butt.
Go faster, motherfuckers!
My boy.
What is that anyway?
You
want to
see a picture of my boy? That's your penis.
Alright, time to leave.
It's
Let's
my
go
boy.
Time to leave. Go home.
From a Futurama episode when everybody was fucking drunk.
Why is it moving across the sky so far? Oh, he just left it. System. That's not enough. Build more. Hundreds. Millions. Billions. This will do for now.
I can conceive of gravies that will boggle your tiny mind. I ate a bunch of these. Nathan, don't. Hey, don't put that over here. You're gonna kill my shit.
You're becoming a nuisance.
Oh no!
I pretty much abandoned my spot on the metal planet. I am getting probed really bad.
Why did you fly that over my people? Shit, you killed them all. Ass.
You know what? Fuck it, Nick. I'm coming to put you out of your misery with this if you have any ground units.
Nathan's about to do that. Oh my god. What am I supposed to do about
I'll
that?
I'll take him out too, don't worry.
Oh.
Run, nope, motherfucker!
Nope, I see what killed you!
You should run very fast.
It's already dead. My Atlas vaporized.
Oh.
In a rather
all I gotta do is avoid getting shot by that thing, which is slow as a motherfucker, and I have stuff to take care of it too. Tommy, or Nick, I recommend a retreat.
I can't retreat, everything's dead.
You could retreat your satellite, your Helios. And I very much recommend it.
There you go.
Alright, now to deal with the Thomas problem.
The what?
Or not the Thomas problem, the other guy.
Kyle problem?
Where is he? Is he even on the planet? Still?
If only there were cloaking. If only there were cloaking devices. Or anti-radar devices. I don't know what to do that won't break the
Geneva Convention?
Yeah, break the Geneva Convention. The only thing I can think of is nukes on the base, but no.
Mm-hmm.
It's too mean. It's just a dick move.
You just have to outbuild me. That's gonna be hard.
Zeus, Lightning Titan construction complete.
I think Titans regenerate health, which is nice.
These Titans are taking up too much energy. I'm gonna send them out into the wasteland to die.
Oh my god, what's taking all my energy?
Zeus Titan construction complete.
I just experienced the same thing.
Well, time to build more energy.
I think it's time to stop making these, because it's not even necessary with you cunts being such pussies.
What?
Nothing. Alright, now focus on building these. Because we need more.
Need more energy.
Ugh. Honestly, the rest of these can just go and fucking build this. I don't care. Just, it will help, so whatever. Just make it. Oh, yeah, that's right. I need to build those too, but I'll do that in a bit. I'll do that with these ones. I didn't even know I had these. Well, that's nice. Alright, so build a billion of these. That will solve my energy and mass problem for sure. They build them so fast. And all without ever building a never mind, I'm not even going to say the word, because I might be giving away military secrets.
Zeus, Lightning Titan construction complete.
I'm getting really hungry. I wish we could, make an alliance, but that doesn't appear to be a thing.
What is this thing you call an alliance? Are you implying that
the non-aggression pact
don't kill people?
Yeah.
Where's the fun
you
in that?
You work together.
I'd rather blow up the entire planet. which I have the power to do right now. Or use the planet to blow you guys up, which I also have the power to do right now.
Yeah, because you have the north, you nerd.
Well, yeah, that's why I went to the north first. You see? Zip zap, zoobity bop. Sorry. Build a bunch of those. I'm just kind of overdoing it. Stop him.
Huh?
Nothing.
That's a lot of things dropping in suddenly.
Shut up, he's not supposed to know that.
It's not like I don't know that.
No, I'm talking about him. He's building shit like crazy.
Nathan, why? Oh my god. The entire army was just wiped out within like half a second.
You call that an army?
What I had built of one? Shit.
Oh. I only sent... How many ships did I send in? I only sent in 12. 12 ships.
It's 12 Titans, Nathan.
Yeah, 12 Titans.
It's only 12 Titans.
It really is only...
It's only 12.
Comparatively?
those were tier 1 units, Nathan. They died, like, a billion of them die in one shot.
I know.
Mother of fucking God, Nick!
What? Don't look at those. Those are mine.
I know what he's doing. It's okay, I can see everything he's doing. He still won't... No matter how many of those he builds, he will never be able to build them as fast as I do.
I know. The futility makes me upset.
It's because I started first.
I can at least use them to... stop you from pooping in my shoes so fast.
So fast, maybe.
Yeah.
Every moment you wait, every moment you take, I get more powerful. I'm just looking for ways to make my army better, but there's no way. It's already as good as it can be. I am immortal.
Zeus, lightning titan construction complete.
So Kyle, are you liking this game so far?
Yes, and all of its panic-inducing wonder.
Welcome to RTS games. Oh yeah, forgot those attack everything. That's why I built those. Why are we running at 64%? Kyle, is your processor being shitty again?
More than likely.
Did you really find an open spot in my security? You cunt.
That was by pure chance, by the way. I just kind of like, oh, there's nothing exploded there. I'll shoot that one.
That's okay. I'm about to solve that problem.
Oh.
You're just lucky that there weren't any fucking metal extractors there, so I wasn't able to see what you were doing.
Oh.
Problem solved. Soon I will know everything about this entire planet. And for you...
Zeus, lightning titan construction complete.
Why? That's not fair.
Well, you're sending those in, and I find that insulting.
Well, I find that insulting that you're sending those. Shit.
Oh no. Go.
Fuck you. You gotta rebuild them, you nerd.
Oh no. Not my ships. My dear beloved.
Is he just combing?
Yeah.
That's the plan.
Oh, fuck.
As long as I cover the whole planet, I'm immortal. If something kills them...
There has to be a way through this.
You could die. Nick, look at the horizon. Here, wait, here they come. Look all the way around.
It doesn't matter which way you look, Nick. Prepare your anus.
I'm working on it. Fuck you and your shitty shit, Nathan. You know, technically I could just put those right at the heart of your manufacturing.
You could. But I would be insulted.
I would be too. That's why I'm sending them there.
That's why I'm also trying to keep my manufacturing in this little spot here. So that, you know, it's really obvious where I'm working. Sustaining damage. Zeus Titan construction complete. Did it just say that I was sustaining damage? I didn't know that I could- Oh my god, you can build these on top of each other?
What?
Nothing.
Oh my god. Fight me. Let's go.
Alright.
Nick, you're on the highway to hell and here comes the pain drain.
Yeah, I see that.
There's something on your face.
I'm just gonna watch
it. It was pain!
I'm just gonna watch this.
It might go kind of well for him because he's so clumped together.
Yeah. Let's go, Nathan. 1v1 me.
I don't think that's happening. He is knowingly destroying my scouts, though. It's not intentional on his part. It's just something that's happening.
Battleships, go!
It's actually working surprisingly well.
Well...
There's just too many of them. Where are you going, Nathan? Is there
Nick,
any other orbital
you're
stuff?
You're suicidal!
Eh.
This is not a retreat, I'm falling back. This is tactical.
Whoa, what is this?
Why the fuck are they all split up like that? It's really annoying. I don't know why I can't get them to get together. Well, I'm gonna lose because of that, I think. Maybe. I don't know. It's just getting sketchy. Wait a minute. That's right. I forgot about that. Zeus, Lightning Titan construction complete. He won't be able to do this. He won't be able to fucking...
Go, there goes your energy.
Your energy. There goes a little bit of my energy.
Yeah. I don't think the thing I wanted to build is gonna make it there in time.
Alright. Fucking finally. I've led you to your death.
Oh, it's almost there.
You're done. It's over.
I'm oh
sorry,
no!
But it's over.
The epic music is telling me that your death is truly nigh.
Nathan, don't build a wall of those, because all I have to do is go around it.
Well, I could just build it in a huge circle around my base.
Actually, here's a different idea.
I have to go over it. It's very annoying what you just
Kyle, shit's going down, by the way.
It really is. The unfortunate thing is, it's not my resources that's at fault here, it's like strategy. My ships are all fucking going everywhere. They're just not going to where I need them to go. Linky, don't talk right now. It's kind of focusing. Where are they going? They're actively flying away from your ships. I don't know why. Why are they all going that way now?
Fire.
Well, I think,
Kyle, I'm damaging his manufacturing now.
Oh my.
I'm pretty sure that I've lost this. Because I can't actually fight you. My ships won't fight you. Do I really have to target individual ships? Is that what I've been doing wrong this whole time? The game is only going to allow me to do that? Son of a bitch. Well, fuck you, Nick. I got a lot of shit to rebuild.
Yeah, you do.
And you destroyed my building resources.
GG.
I know how to defeat you next time you do that, though. Defeat. Feet.
You gonna cut off my feet?
I'm gonna cut off your fucking feet, Nick.
Well, don't. I kinda need those.
No, you don't.
Well, I guess I don't then.
Damn it. That's annoying. You didn't kill those, did you? Oh, you didn't. Ooh. Killed some of them. Didn't kill enough of them. Okay, well, my ground team is invincible, impervious. My space team is obviously gonna need some work. But I'm working on it. Is this going to be a matter of just how long I can hold this?
Probably.
How long is this going to go on for? Because I think I could do this all day. I'm serious.
Zeus, Lightning Titan construction complete.
God damn it. Come on. There we go. I guess you guys can start working on this, all of that.
Zeus Titan construction complete.
Do those attack air?
Did you build multiple ones of those?
No, I only have one.
Okay.
Zeus, Lightning Titan construction complete.
Alright, well, the stuff on you put, Nick, it's honestly impossible for you to take the ground. You're not having it. I take very much offense to you destroying my mass extractors, Nick.
And?
Well, I'm about to destroy all that shit you have right there.
Horses are under attack.
Not again! It just destroys all of them. It's stupid. There's no amount of anti-air that can go against that.
Zeus Titan construction complete.
That's why this game is really unbalanced, and basically the first to do something wins.
Whoa, where is it going? Sorry.
I just wish those weren't so slow. Okay, for just a moment. Stop producing those. I know I'm sort of digging myself a hole by doing this, but hold these. This setup I have is not made for speed. It's made for power, building power, rather than building speed. So it can build really big things really fast, but it can't build small things fast. Like, it's designed to build really big things really fast, but if you build something small, it takes the same amount of time. Like, small things take the same amount of time as the big things. See how many units you have over here? No, I can't. Okay, I'm just gonna estimate a number that of those that I need to be able to kill you.
Zeus, Lightning Titan construction complete.
Why are you moving?
I wasn't. I think it was just moving out of the way.
Let's just see what happens if I do this. Oh, you're building more of those. Okay, I'll put this over here then. Are you dropping more of those?
Sustaining damage.
He's throwing cannon fodder!
I totally forgot that he was even here.
Don't mind me.
Wait. Who is the he that you're talking about?
Him. I'm fucking... Pleb.
Oh.
I should just blow you guys up. That's really what I should do. I should just take my win.
Don't. And stop building that.
What?
Stop it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't you dare. Please stop.
You keep fighting me, Nick. Unfortunately, because of the way this map is set up... Oh.
What?
Nothing.
I already got one done. Shit. I wonder how, if the game would run faster if Kyle left. It's a question. Because I think his processor is holding us back. At least he's not dying, though.
Yeah.
So that's good.
Oh my god, slow down. Please stop. He's determined that he's gonna create the Death Star.
Yeah, he's working on it. That's what those things do.
I'm gonna see what happens if I do this.
You know what, Miss?
What if you shoot at a moon when they're all aligned?
This might be the determining factor between whether or not I'm gonna beat you guys. Or
fuck
whether or not I'm gonna blow up the planet.
Shoot Kyle first, he's slow.
Fuck you too. Oh, can these things not go off planet?
What?
I'm trying to think of how the Omega.
Okay, so that doesn't work. Alright. So, who wants to die first?
Kyle does.
No!
Kyle does?
Yeah.
I just want to get off planet right now, I don't know how! Fuck. Alright, they're starting to go, finally. Took them long enough.
I don't like how he's sending things here. Nick, you seem to be the real threat. I think it would be unfair for me to kill him first.
No, it would be completely fair.
I don't know, man. He hasn't done anything to me.
Want to fight about it?
You want to deal that way? Do you really want to fight about it? Is that really what you want to do, Nick?
No. I would like to come to a diplomatic solution.
What would that be, Nick?
Oh
shit, don't. He just kind of broke my treaty here a little bit.
What? What happened?
He sent a bunch of ships in, like, right on me, but that's okay. It's not okay. It's very frustrating. I really wish he didn't do that.
Oh.
Moving!
He's gonna stop you.
He sent a ton of stuff in right at my goddamn things.
Well, I don't think he wants to die, so I don't blame him.
Huh. So I guess I do have to kill him first.
I obviously want to die.
Huh. You know what? Fine. What can I do to prevent my own death? Oh. Okay. Don't do that.
Oh, Nathan, I have a really scummy idea.
What is that?
Cause unfathomable damage.
Anybody could cause unfathomable damage at this point.
Do you want me to do it?
If they do a dick thing like he just did, where he's on top of the fucking catalyst.
Oh, it's worse than that.
Yeah, I know, I'm sure it is.
A lot worse. Like, let's say nukes on your manufacturing.
Yeah. Sad. That would make me want
to
kill
us. So, are you actually going to kill us? So, should I do this?
I mean, I'm debating whether or not to do it. My basically, the factor is, If I feel like I can keep this planet long enough to be, I don't know, I need security before making my decision.
Well,
what's the problem with me being the only target?
Well, that's because you're the most powerful target.
I understand that. I'm not saying that's...
Move in, boys! Go down in a ball of glory! Nick, I'm slowing him down! Get all the shit on there!
Oh.
Alright, my units are down.
GG.
Good news, I put a big fucking dent in them. So all you gotta do is sweep the board! Do it, Nick!
He didn't put a big dent in me, he killed a couple ships.
Oh, he killed a couple of ships, and then you got that big conjugated mass that's right there building the ships.
Yeah.
Nick, finish it!
I have an idea. Kyle, you're slowing us down, shit.
Fucking Christ, I'm having this problem where I go to select a unit and it does not let me select it. It's starting to cause some serious problems. Oh, fuck. Of course I've done myself in there. I'm at the mercy of lag. Are you serious? Is that thing really... What is it? What is it? Man, these things are super picky. No! I didn't mean to do that. Fuck. Well, whatever. Okay. What the fuck? According to... Oh. Those matter too. It is just as picky as I thought. Fuck. That is scary. I'm scared.
Why the game freeze?
I don't know.
Oh.
Shit just slowed down. A lot. Hello?
Hello.
Kyle, is your computer dying? I think we could have hit that point, maybe.
I have a lot of something's bad. A lot of shit.
This is not playable anymore. Whatever happened was bad.
All right, then how about this? I'm going to go ahead and do this, and I'll just. Kill this away from my base, because I have a feeling that that's going to destroy everything. Actually, now that I think about it...
What's going on?
Hi.
Nobody's sending a ton of shit between planets. So, I don't know what's happening.
I don't know. And it's kind of fucking up my plans.
Nathan, I don't think I can allow you to do that.
I don't know if I can allow myself to do it.
I'm sorry.
Well,
I'm really sorry.
I really wanted to show him the explosion. If anything, I would shoot him.
I can't let you do that.
You can't let me do that. Give him an example of how amazing that explosion would be.
The answer is no.
I can't let you kill him. He's just a babby.
He's not just a babby. He's a full-grown adult, and he lost. He lost because he wasn't good enough. And he needed to accept his fate.
Engaging enemy forces.
And he insulted me. He spit on me. By flying here and trying to stop me.
Planetary annihilation now possible. Planet targeted.
And
oh,
I
no.
took it.
Oh no. Kyle, you're boned.
Well,
you're really boned.
Rip dip. Here comes the data chips.
Yeah, you're definitely boned. I tried saving you, but you're dead.
Well, I'm gonna commit suicide.
Nah, you don't need to. You're already dead.
Oh, I know. Kill everything! Suicide! Mass suicide! Go!
The game is not liking me blowing that up.
If I'm allowed to say, wrecked.
Annihilated.
Hey Nick, guess who?
Oh, I just realized why the game is lagging so bad.
Why?
I have built so many engineers on my moon.
Hey Nick, I think I just realized what's next. Part 2 of the grand finale.
I know, right?
Jesus Christ, that's a lot of engineers! Oh my god! Holy fuck!
Nick, you better do something quick!
I'm working on it.
I don't think it's gonna matter. I'm building those so fast. I literally have 1,300 engineers working on this. I am sorry, Nick, but the game is over.
What?
I'm shooting my moon into your moon. And we're so close. It's going to be glorious.
Did the game just freeze?
Yeah.
I think we're dead.
There we go.
Oh, yeah, we're dead.
I think we're dead.
I collided my moon into your moon. And I win, because I moved my fucking... I moved my guy to... to the metal planet right in time. Ha 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 ha. Get rickety wrecked. Yes,
shit.
Victory is mine. Victory is mine.
I think I did pretty good for no experience.
You spit at me. I spit back. With a big
blazer. I spit at you and I bit your toe, and then you decided enough's enough, and you pulled out a fucking revolver.
I had 95% efficiency. I produced 669 million metal, 25% of which was used.
I created 5,000... Oh, I see all those fucking... Oh my god. Those were built almost... Nathan,
what?
Those Halleys were built almost instantly.
Yeah.
Can we fight AI?
Oh,
that's a good question.
That was beautiful.
That I want to know.
I think you can. Yeah, you can.